We will not go into fight to with the administration. If we fight, our fight has to be to solve the problem. So how munge request let us take another meeting of some people and then decide about the course of action of filing the FIR. FIR file punto kena kurbata. Now how munge stand clear gota in the assembly. We have said that we have to remove the garbage. I am poor meeting HPCC chief minister clear kela awat par ki dolela chief minister clear kela tu kam garbage galpa diuba nai. The moment you bring non segregated garbage, we will not allow to take it up, and if you bring segregated, it has to be treated. This has been told to the chief minister.
Party dwelling itle ek project an 100 flat an take garbage kon am door ha pacho. So we should demand that they should not issue new licenses for multi-dwelling. Single dwelling, that's a different story. But multi-dwelling should be stopped.
Dada, itla log aba kaam kon jante paylo inge la kit kor paylai kit kor paylai
jenna ami te dusa rat tadailo te dona sattu elo me sp elo ani babita ele mmc char pasan ani elo ten sangla maga 24 ra mitor us band kata ek minute ani aa tuge utra ami sal khushi san gele I respect you tensa ani sangla le hale ami potun wal ni hata ani 14 diso aaj tumkade us pal na mangale accusation tum koili garbage bon hal sakan kore naming rasta ni tole palam kona ek pa nai kidako poile te na poile poile garbage poile ti bon go
to segregated atani we will not stop that truck but segregated na we will stop it.
So this message has to go to the municipality.
Agreed. Yeah. If it is not segregated, we will stop it.
Pale and park it kota.
No. From tomorrow.
Segregated. Boil bond. Nakki bond. Boil the bond. No. Segregated. You feel the issue. Come on, answer.
We'll continue till the late night. We'll try to control it even more. And what is left, we'll finish it by tomorrow. Hopefully by tomorrow, everything should get over.
What are the people demanding, by the way?
People are demanding that the garbage dump be shifted. Or the other alternative thing, they have only segregated garbage should come here. Not mixed garbage.
How can you help him?
I will put it up to the municipality. Okay. I'll inform them.
There is no municipal representative here today.
They are there on top of the hill. They are there. Nobody has admitted, although we brought in the 108. There were some complaints we received last night, so we called 108, two ambulances, they were taken, they were given a checkup, they were found to be fit. However, we rehabilitated 38 people at the Fatorda Stadium. We provided them the accommodation for dinner as well as breakfast, and then the morning they went back to their homes. But there's no any casualties, nothing so far.